So a part of a day in my life ay these kind of meetings. So yeah. So nagkakaroon kami ng random skateboardan sessions. Ako personally, dito lang ako natutumang basketball. Tinuruan ako niya. Yung matangkad na yun. Coach ko yan, si Poch. Sabi ko dapat ako lang yung mag-ugas, pero alam mo yung mga nanay, ayaw nilang magpakawad. Say hi to the camera!
John Lloyd!
Hello, shoutout kay John Lloyd!
Ang bata sila. Nakakwento ko lang. Ako nang responsibility nila. At tapos
Pasura.
Kasi lumaki sila ng hindi uso sa amin ang kasambahay. Kasi ayoko nang may mas maganda sa amin. Kailangan ako lang. Natuto sila na maggawain bahay.
Choose! So ito po yung buwis buhay shoot. Care of the master photographer Rocketus. Oh, yun oh.
Jawline
A. Jawline A. Andito na naman first tayo time. Sa Agnes buwis buhay photo shoot. So we have our HMUA, hair and makeup.
Sorry. Dapat ano pa rin. Agnes style
pa rin. Beside pa rin.
What? Okay, okay, isa pa, isa pa, isa pa.
Oh, man.
Meanwhile, si Kaif ay may bagong alaga.
So I've been researching. I'm just waiting for the blangout to drop.
And you ay naglalaro na.
Crash pa rin.
Crash pa rin.
Anong masasabi mo sa relationship of games and real life?
That's actually a really nice question, and I'm happy you asked that because maganda yung philosophy ko of video games in relation to the human experience. I saw this video on YouTube that kind of talked about how gaming was like for non-gamers. Like in Super Mario, it's programmed in such a way na once you know that you're going to the right, the screen moves with you to the right and you can't go back anymore. There are ways that games teach people rules without specifically saying them. And parang minsan, sometimes it's like that in life. And there are lessons in life that you kind of have to realize it's teaching you without people telling you directly, oh, ito yung lesson that we're going to teach you today, or parang this is what you're going to find out. It's so important for this particular generation of games to be instrumental in teaching people how to fail. Because you don't learn that in school. In school, when you fail, that's it, you fail. Rarely will you be given another chance to try again. But, you know, these are some lessons in life that you get from video games. And play a game or two, and you might find something new.
That's very true. Okay, so grabe na. Sige. Dami nangyari.
such an eventful day. Hindi ko in-expect na dami nangyari today. Mostly sa trabaho, well, na-videohan ko ng konti yung kanina. Nangyari within the day yung mga meetings, dami rin random stuff sa day in the life namin sa band. So, kita nyo kanina, well, nag-photoshoot din sila. Dami rin kwentuhan. Nangyari yun, ano, normal day. Parang may random heart-to-heart. So it's night time now, tulog na yung mga tao. Actually, yung iba, tulog na yung iba. And good night. So ready na ako matulog. And that is the end of day in the life. And thank you so much for being with me sa buong araw na to. God sent those eyes to get me through the night, and all the shadows of past fading night. See you soon. And all the memories in my head subside. So